right, guys. Good morning. We have chest and back day today with Brant and Micah. All right, boys. It is 9 a.m. and we are here. And we are going to get this chest back day started. First thing we got is barbell bench. And we're going to be doing this for 4 sets. And just doing some working weight throughout that whole process.
At this point of the lift, we start our back work on the hammer strength low ISO machine. You want a what? I'll buy a kiss from you.
Okay.
Moving on from the low ISO machine, we start doing chest work on the hammer strength chest press machine. Thank you. Moving on from the hammer strength chest press machine, we move over and do lat pulldowns. After doing lat pulldowns, we did cable flies. Before the cable flies, we did do a little bit of cable rows, but I forgot to record during that time.
by Spark.
After doing cable flies, we moved to machine pullovers, and we did that to finish out the workout. Alright guys, that was the video. Thanks so much for watching. If you liked it, feel free to like and subscribe. And yeah, if you have any suggestions, leave them in the comments below, and I'll see you guys Monday.